This is a very clever pedal. It's the Plexi Breed Plexi-based pedal from Luca, Colombo of Colombo Audio Electronics over in Milan in Italy. And Luca is obviously a somewhat accomplished electronics buff who loves to play the guitar. I know he's a Brian May fan, but he also digs the Marshall sound. And what he's done here is canned or packaged three of the classic Plexi Marshalls, i.e. the JTM-45, which is pretty much their first one in... which appeared back in 62 or thereabouts, the Plexi 100 and the 1987X, which is the 50-watt Plexi that appeared in the early 70s. And they all have slightly different characteristics and reactions in terms of how they react to the guitar and the speaker cabinet. So what I've done is I've got this. It's kind of international day today. This is a Russian-built Strat built by my friend Andrew Shelgov at Relic Depot. The pickups are called Sweet 62s by JJ's Guitar Pickups. Over here in Australia. I'm Australian. The pedal is Italian, and the hardware that I'm using to recreate a clean JTM-45 is fundamentally American. And there's our clean sound. The JTM-45 is always a good platform for pedals, I think. It's an old amp, and it's got, you know, lots of balls, but it's clean and very responsive, so that's why I like to use it a lot. So, the little toggle here will let you choose between the 1987 and the Plexi, the 1959 Super Lead Plexi, and the JTM-45. So I'm going to wind these controls back to about noon. We've got treble control and a normal gain control, so treble gain, normal gain, general output volume, and a general tone control, just like on the old Marshalls, except most of them didn't have the master, none of them actually had the master volume control. The 1987, 50-watt Plexi, very fast attack, good distortion. It's got all the right hair and stuff up there too, it's great. Of course, if we pump these controls up... So that's the treble control. Here's the normal control. Obviously, it's going to get woolly like the real thing does. Most people pump up the treble and leave the normal, you know, down around there. Now, if we do the same thing and go to the Plexi or the 1959 Super Lead, it's a 100-watt head, it's got more headroom, this does too. Tone control, we can wind that down to shave a bit of the hair off, if you want to. Or wind it up to put even more in. You know, even with these Strat pickups, which are about 7K, I think, it's doing a fine job of giving me that classic Marshall tone. Then we go down one, and we're into JTM territory, and the JTM is more about the rectifier, so you're going to feel the sag. And you do, so that's very clever. ¶¶ again, the 1987. Actually, I'll just back these back to noon, so we've got an even playing field. Everything up full here, back pickup. 1987. 1959. You could feel the extra headroom in the 1959. JTM. And you can feel the rectifier kick in that. Let's pump up the treble volume to about 3 o'clock and just back this tone off a little to 10 o'clock. Do the same thing again, the 87. The 1959, and the JTM 45. Honestly, it's so much fun. I could sit here and play it all day. And I might, after I finish editing this video. Thank you for watching. This is the Plexi Breed. It comes also in a horizontal configuration, if that suits your pedal board or your aesthetic sense more. You can buy it in horizontal or vertical. Built by Luca, Colombo over in Milan in Italy. Thank you for watching. It's a beauty. See you soon.